picked on quite a lot. The other two is in here with the girls, and as I said, the females are dominant over the males. No eating mushrooms. Now, I'm not being mean to them by doing the tug of war. These guys in the wild will do the tug of war amongst themselves to pull the carcass apart so it's in smaller pieces and easier to consume. So by me joining in, I'm basically just becoming another devil.